Hello, I'm going to be doing a review on the limited edition LEGO Star Wars Republic Cruiser. It has 5 minifigures, 919 pieces, and it's at 7665. It cost $90 to $100 US, and it's LEGO doesn't make it anymore, so it's limited edition and very rare. I got mine off ToysRUs.com, where you can still get it for $100. It has 2 manuals. Pretty straightforward, and here's the minifigures. It's a Republic pilot, Republic captain, Obi-Wan Kenobi Young, and Qui-Gon Jinn, and the new R2-R7 astromech droid is this green astromech droid, exclusive for the set, but all of these minifigures are actually pretty rare. And I'll show you the box. Yep. Limited edition. Exclusive R2-R7. Some other sets. Some of the features is a speeder bike, laser cannons pop out, opening cockpit, swiveling radar. There's some storage chambers and the escape pod, saloon pod. Now onto the ship. It's very big, very long, but it only has 919 pieces. And in the front, the cockpit opens up. You can seat one minifigure. This is what the front of the ship looks like. Nice detail, and then this is the salon pod. Not this, it is an escape pod, but it's also where in the movie the diplomats would hold their meetings, and they could also escape if the ship took damage. The escape pods would actually be located back here on either side. And you just pull this, and it pops out. Top just comes off, and there's 2 seats for your minifigures. Over here, there's a switch. You push, laser cannons pop out. It's on both sides. And then also the top. Here's the interior. There's a computer where you can sit one of your minifigures. Over here, you can sit the astromech droid. That's where the laser cannon is. On the other side, there's a storage compartment that comes out. Inside it are 2 guns and some of the rare Star Wars binoculars. The other gun is kind of jammed. Yeah, there it is. Yep, some nice stuff to get. Here's a speeder bike, which I think is kind of pointless, but LEGO always likes to make these things. Little things for little kids to play with. Yep, it's kind of dumb. And you see here, this is a handle. It's built into the frame, makes it easy to move. There are 4 landing pads, which just fold up, but I'm not gonna fold them up. Here is the radar tower. Oh, and note that this just slides on there, it's not attached. And the radar tower moves around from this little switch right here. It's nice. And then the back, the engines, they're not very detailed actually. I mean, the engines are cool, but the flame, it's kind of weak. And yeah, this is a pretty awesome set. It's one of my favorites. I can think of a lot of uses for this in my movies and such. I'll put this back on. Just like, it's like a hole somewhere up here. There. Yeah. I'd really recommend getting this if you don't have it already. It's a rare set. Mega doesn't make it anymore. It's limited edition. You can still get it off ToysRUs.com, last I checked. And if you can't get it there, you can surely find it someplace else, except it'd be a little more expensive. There's rare minifigures in it. It's a fun build. It's a great display piece. I'd really recommend getting this. So until next time, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And thanks. Goodbye.